Tell you what, I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
Yeah, that's 10 of the last 12 points they've allowed on good looks right at the rim.
Johnson the screen. On the wing, Johnson. Three-pointer. Ariza with the rebound. Rockets have gone 7 of 11 from the field to begin the game. Harden outside. Nice D from Bryant.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
Hill sets the screen for Bryant. Hill is green on Harden. Kobe dishes to Hill. That's in, coming off an assist from Bryant.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They sure are. That's three straight buckets that have come off of assists.
Now, here is Harden. 8 points for him. Hill against Howard. Kicks it out to Ariza. Just 5 on the clock. LA's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Kobe against Jones. And Bryant kicks to Boozer. Rockets with the rebound. Harden with it. Picked up by Kobe. And here's Harden to the right side. Howard, the pass to Beverly. Shot no good. So Los Angeles will take it the other way.
Wes Johnson, the former number 4 pick back in 2010. He was a bust in Minnesota, but he shot better in his fourth season. And once he was moved to kind of a small 4, like the shooting power forward spot, he really found a niche for himself.
And Wesley Johnson has always been impressive physically. Great size, terrific length for a wing, quick off the floor.
Yeah, he's got all of those ingredients, but his ball handling has been a bit mediocre, rather pedestrian, and I think that's held him back offensively.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Randall's checked in for Hill. Davis comes in for Boozer. Nick Young's checked in for Johnson. And it's Nash in for Kobe. There's the screen. Left side, Ariza. Can't hit from 12. Now Nash. He dishes it to Young. To the wing on the left. Releases from 15. Nice shot by Lynn. Lynn's got 5 points so far.
So far, so good for them at the offensive end here in the early going.
Boy, the field goal percentage is fantastic. Exactly the kind of start they were hoping for.
And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
The Rockets, to me, are an emerging factor in the West. Not 100% sold on them being championship caliber, but I still think you've got to give that front office a lot of credit in terms of what they got out of the superstar tandem of Harden and Howard. I think it's a strong foundation of scoring and defense.
Xavier Henry, he's checked in for the Lakers. The Lakers on D. 6-point lead. Howard gets to Ariza. Dishes to Daniels. Pass to Adrian. Shot clock at 6. Howard, the pass to Kanan. Their offense, stone cold. Another miss there. Randall with a screen for Nash. And he lobs it up toward the rim. Randall kicks it over to Nash. Misses the 3.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
Well, you don't see him miss that shot very often. When he's open like that, it's usually lights out.
The basket by Kanan.
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there.
.122 left from the first quarter of the game. Nash outside. And he gets it to go. And the Lakers lead by 5. 103 left to play here in the first. Here's Kanan, defended by Nash. Here's Howard. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot 2.
Well, Dwight Howard, one of the more criticized stars over the past few seasons. He says he's motivated by his critics, and he's had more than a few. Howard playing with a chip on his shoulder. He feels he has a lot to prove.
And for Dwight in Orlando, I think he might have done some things differently, but Los Angeles was a tough situation, not really of his making. That was created by external forces, I think. And once he did decide to leave, it got worse and really was beyond his control in many ways. His toughness was questioned, his basketball IQ kind of became a personal attack on him, which wasn't quite fair. A little bit, you know, I can understand why he might hold a grudge.
Now here's Nash. He feeds it to Davis.
Nice work to get inside and draw the foul.
Yeah, it's obvious. The defense not going to allow many easy layups. They're going to make you earn it from the line.
This is his first free throw of the game.
2 shots.
And the second free throw, good.
He did the important part at the line there. The heavy lifting, if you will. Made this a 2-possession game.
Here's Kanan. 34 seconds left to play in the first quarter. We've got 22 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Here's Daniels. And the shot is good. Daniels has got his first bucket in this one.
Nice soft touch to drop that one in.
Here is Nash. Davis setting the pick for Nash. Over to the wing. Here is Young. Trills the baseline jumper. And the Lakers lead by 5.
Mm. You know what? He's made more than a few goals.
And so the first quarter wraps up without too much action on the scoreboard. Lakers lead by 5. Live from the Staples Center, you're watching 2K Sports. Welcome back, folks. Thank you for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports as we get set to get going once again. Hey, during the break, players getting a chance to refuel and hydrate with some Gatorade as there is more basketball in store. And taking a look at Los Angeles' performance here, Clark and Steve, what have they been doing or not doing?
Solid first quarter for this club. They came out strong and they put together some nice momentum here.
Steve, I like the looks they've gotten on offense. A lot of good ones.
Lakers leading by 5. So on the floor for Houston. They've got Terry. He's out there with Isaiah Cannon. And it's Papanikolaou in at the 4. Now here's Kobe. 6 on the shot clock. The feed now to Sacre. Banked in off the glass. Sacre's got the first basket of the second quarter for the Lakers.
Good ball move. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
Here's Kanan. And there's the pass to Terry. Here is Daniels, guarded by Kobe. from downtown. Nice D by Kobe. Lakers shooting has been brilliant in this game, 67% from the floor. Nash outside. He kicks to Young. Here's Sacre. The dish to Kobe. Let's it fly from 18. It's trailed by 7. Cannon, the best to Papanikolaou. The long distance three is buried.
You know, defensively, you cannot forget about him. He gave him a wide open look there.
Nash kicks to Sacre. Screened by Young. A fader. Again, the miss by Bryant.
Take what's available. Use the fadeaway when the defender's there on you.
Cannon, the pass to Papanikolaou. And another three for Houston. Now, here's Nash. Kicks to Sacre. Pass to Kobe. Feeds to Sacre. Kobe attacking. And he uses the glass on the layup. Bryant's got 8.
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, his offense is going to be there for him.
Well, playing in the West can be a grind, and that's what was impressive about where the Rockets ended up. They didn't rely on their bench a whole lot. They really rode their starter.
Here's Kanan. Here's Daniels. Can't tie it up as that one misses. Lakers leading by 3. Randle with a screen for Nash. Throws it up high. And Randle throws it down.
Phenomenal alley-oop slam right there, guys.
They're taking advantage, Clark, of a team that looks lost out there.
Yeah, this is threatening to get kind of ugly out here.
A chance here to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Doris Burke. Hi, Doris.
Well, Kevin, Patrick Beverley could make the case for being the league's most disruptive defender at point guard. He said, quote, "I know some people might not like my defense, but I don't really care. I'm physical, I'm tough, and I'm setting the tone. I don't look at the numbers. I just go out there and I guard everyone exactly the same." And that's aggressively, Kevin, exactly what they're looking for.
He gets after it. Nothing easy. Thanks, Doris. As you said, Clark, Rockets did well against the rest of the conference and really didn't have a deep rotation.
Usually that can catch up to a team, but the Rockets starters were able to stay healthy and log big minutes last year, and it's why they nabbed that fourth seed in the West.
Now Nash, following the miss by Terry from deep. And the foul goes on Isaiah Cannon. That is his first foul of the game. Some changes for the Lakers. Ryan Kelly, he's checked in for Randle. Johnson comes in for Young. And it's Jeremy Lin in for Steve Nash. Here's Lin. 7-point game, the biggest lead in the game. Johnson kicks to Bryant. 5 on the clock. Back to Johnson. From the stripe. And Jones pulls it down. Jones has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Beverly dishes to Hart. Offensive rebound. They need this one. That one's good. The Laker lead is cut to just 5 points in the basket from Dwight Howard.
They have got to put a body on him, because otherwise, with his agility and athleticism, they're not going to be able to contain him on the offensive glass.
Now here's Lin. 5 points in the game. Sacre kicks to Bryant. Lakers working the ball around now. lets it fall.